Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cat's Reactions, and my name's Greg, and man, I'm going to play something way out of my bailiwick today. This is the Cow Sills, and the name of the song is The Rain, the Park, and Other Things, and it's, you know, it's the Flower Girl. I mean, that's what everybody knows it as, and came out in 67, and like I say, this is way out of my bailiwick, you know. This is kind of bubblegum, and I don't play that at all. I don't play the Archies. I don't play 1910 Fruit Gum Company. But this song was rolling around in my head this morning, and so that's why I'm going to play it. And I know why, because my daylilies are starting to bloom, and I've been breeding them for years now. And it's a lot of fun. You know, if you have several different kinds of daylilies or can get a hold of them or whatever, it's really fun. In the morning, you go out and you kind of snip off, you know, just grab off some of the little pollen doohickeys and take them to another flower, you know, that's different, and just ram them down in there as far as you can get. And, you know, they'll go ahead and make seeds, and then you plant those, and, you know, a couple of years later, you'll get flowers on the new plant. I mean, it's not a short-term thing, you know. It takes years. But anyway, I've got a lot of different kinds of daylilies now. Some of them are pretty damn cool. But anyway, enough of that. So here's The Rain, the Park, and Other Things by the Cow Sills.
I saw her sitting in the rain. She smiled up at me, then she took my hand, and we walked through the park. She simply caught my eye.
I love the flower girl.
She seemed so sweet and kind. She crept into my mind. Suddenly the sun broke through.
See the sun.
I turned around, she was gone. One little flower in my hand, but I knew she had made me happy.
She had
flowers in her hair, flowers everywhere.
I love the flower girl.
Was she reality or just a dream to me? Showed me the way to find a sunny day.
Well, that wasn't bad, you know. I mean, it was maybe better now than it was when I was not listening to it in 67, you know. That it was way too wholesome for me, you know, way too wholesome. But you know, it's kind of neat. I mean, the production was good on it, and the you know, the rain and stuff, you know, was cool, and the use of the harp was really unusual. I kind of like that, you know. And they definitely have good voices, or did. You know, the harmonies were pretty nice and all that, you know. So, like I say, you know, it was okay. It was okay. And I've done something, a while ago, I played one of their recent songs, because they are back together, or at least some sort of incarnation of them. And, you know, it wasn't bad. It was a lot hipper than what they were doing there, you know. Of course, you know, with the song, you know, the Flower Girl, I mean, it sounds like one of these straight guys met some hippie girl, you know. But anyway, kind of strange. Like I say, way out of my bailiwick. But I'll probably have tons and tons and tons and tons of people watch this one. That often seems to happen. And they'll probably crucify me because I don't like it better than I do. But, you know, I don't BS on this channel. You know, I say exactly what I think. I'm small enough where I can get away with it. And, you know, it's cool. So, anyway, I will be back in a minute and play something probably a lot different. And hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you in a minute. Bye-bye.